Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video. And in this video, I will show you how to install Play Store and other Google services on Remix OS. So I don't know why, but the latest version of Remix OS is not coming up with Play Store. So here is a detailed step-by-step guide on how to install it. So first of all, go into the start menu and click on browser. Now in the address bar, type jktrix.com/playstore. Now click on this button called click here to download Google services. Now once the APK is downloaded, open it up. You will see an error that the APK installation is blocked. So just click on settings, then turn on unknown sources, and then minimize this window and install the APK again. It will be installed. Once it's installed, click on open. Now click on this button called one click to install Google services. So it will take 2 to 3 minutes depending upon your internet connection speed. So till that time, go to your start menu, click on settings. So click on date and time and make sure your date and time is correct. If it's not correct, then uncheck automatic date and time and automatic time zone. Then click on set time zone and set it to your location. Once the download is finished, you will see the Play Store in the start menu, but do not open it up. Just go back to jktrix.com/playstore and click on click here to download Play Store. The thing is, this APK installed a very old version of Google Play Store that is not working anymore, so we have to download the latest version. So just download the Google Play Store APK, install it. And click on done. Now go to your start menu, click on settings, go into application manager and find Google Play services. Click on manage space, click on clear data. Now clear the data of Google services framework and Google Play Store also. Once that is done, go to your start menu, click on this power button and click on reboot. Yes, as of now there is no working method to install Play Store and other Google services on guest mode, but this method is working in resident mode. Now reboot your Remix OS. After it's rebooted, launch the Play Store by going into the start menu and then sign in with your Google account. And now you will be able to install apps and games from the Play Store. Now one last thing, just open up your browser and go to google.com and type Google Play Services. And you will see a button called free. Click on that, it will redirect you to Play Store. And just update the Google Play services. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button because every day I upload something useful. Click the like button if you like this video. Comment down below if you have any questions, and I will see you in the next one.